I plan good day. I will discuss how to georeferencing or rectification image to image, two satellite image, one rectify image and other unrectify image, how to process create the rectify two satellite image. So guys, go to the Geometrica toolbar and ortho engine and file new and file name and polynomial accept projection system output projection system to UTM and UTM zone 45 West Bengal is the zone 45 and northern hemisphere WGS 84. So guys, output pixel spacing, the length is 8, facial resolution is 30 meter. So input is 30 meter. Actually, the any satellite image facial resolution here input and go to the set DCP projection. Based on output projection, click and automatic pixel spacing calculate and accept. DCP collection and input. So, input unrectify image. Unrectify image. Click and open. Default and load and close. Open this unrectify image and second GCP collection unrectify image. Open and load the rectify image. Rectify. This is the rectify image. Unrectify and this is the rectify. At first, rectify image ground control point choose. Rectify image use point and then second is the use point and accept second CV point and accept to run control point and third run control point except third ground control point and and go to the complete course entry point and go to the ortho engine and processing step and geometry correction and there is also those and rectify output file name. Open this image. This is the unrectify image to rectify. Rectify. So complete this image to image rectification to satellite image.